Calder grew up at a time where the circus arts, were a high art form. They weren't something you go on the weekend with your children. They were something that, circus performers in his day were celebrated performers, really, really respected intellectual performers. And so we have to think about the circus in his time, the beginning of the 20th century, what were circus arts? And his relationship to that became also the discovery of how theater can be art. So his own performance, his own creation of his own miniature circus in the 1920s was, how can you distill the natural circumstance of the circus and performance into an evening in his studio? So the miniature distillation of the reality of the circus became really a curious thing. And then the performative aspects, including bodies flying through space, became a lifelong fascination and a source of subject matter.